down there. He's just passed under the bridge.
Help me! Please! Someone! Help! Someone! Help! Someone! Help! Help me! Please! Help me! Please! Someone! Help! Help me! Please! Someone! Help!
What this knobend is trying to say is he's forever in your debt, sir.
Who are you calling a knobend?
You, because you are one.
What were you doing on those logs?
One of the dangers of lumbering. We've got the camp set up a few rods off of here as we're cutting timber. We're hoping to open a mill in the area.
There's a good place not far from the manor on the hill where I'm staying.
I like you already. We'll have a look.